Welcome to my channel. I hope you all doing good. Let me know in the comment section. Today I am sharing with you all Aloevera face packs. So Aloevera is a great excellent moisturizer for all the skin type, even you have a dry skin or a oily skin. It rejuvenates the skin, hydrates it and keeps your skin looking fresh all the times. So let's start our very first face mask. So for this face mask we need, of course, aloe vera gel, 1 tablespoon of lemon juice and a pinch of turmeric and a mixing bowl. So we take around 1 tablespoon of aloe vera gel. I'm mixing 1 tablespoon of fresh lemon juice and a pinch of turmeric. Okay. Now mix all together very well to make a smooth paste. It takes time because of aloe vera gel. Even if you have fresh aloe vera plant, then you can take fresh aloe vera gel, but I don't have aloe vera plant, so I'm just using this Patanjali aloe vera face gel. Now this face mask is ready. This is a very runny consistency, as you can see. So when you apply, use cotton ball or brush to apply this all over your face and neck and leave for 20 minutes and then wash it off with lukewarm water. Are facing a skin tanning, then this face pack is perfect for you girls. It removes tanning very well and also gives a beautiful glow on your face. You can apply this alternate days or thrice in a week on affected area. Even if you have tan in your hands and your feet, you can apply there also. Our second face mask. For this, of course, we need aloe vera gel, this 2 tablespoon of curd or yogurt, and honey. Okay, so first we're taking honey. I'm taking 1 tablespoon of honey in it. Okay, in this I'm adding 2 tablespoon of yogurt or curd. Tablespoon of aloe vera gel. Okay. Now mix well all of these to make a smooth paste out of it. Now this face pack is ready. You can apply this by using cotton ball or brush. Apply evenly on your face and neck and leave it for 20 to 25 minutes, then wash it off with cold water. This face pack will get rid of oil, dirt and impurities from your skin and gives you a clean, refreshed and glowing face. So guys, these are my 2 favorite aloe vera face pack. I hope this video is useful for you. If you like this, then don't forget to give a thumbs up to it. Share with your other friends also and try this out and let me know in the comment section that how it works for you. And please subscribe my channel. It means a lot to me. Thank you so much for watching. Bye-bye.